Today I'm back in some more Rainbow Six. And this is year 8, season 2. And I didn't play a whole lot last season because, well, just wasn't very much fun. But I decided to get back to it and see if I can enjoy it. This is my first match, I believe. Oh no, it's my second match. There we go, Warden. Let's see if I can enjoy it this time, and I'm gonna watch for Spawn Peaks. Last match, the guys I was playing with was Spawn Peaking a whole fucking lot. It was pissing me off. And we lost that match 1-4. Hey guys, I'm sorry about the way my voice sounds. I recorded this kind of late, and I just wanted to apologize for that. Thank y'all for watching. Let's get back to the video. Fuck.
Op 4, last op.
I couldn't hardly see him. Get yourself set. Oh, we got him.
secure the bombs.
Did they change his gadgets? Why do I?
Plan accordingly.
Deploying jammer.
Thread mine out.
Playing my trump card.
Deploying jammer.
I think they took away a C4. Damn it.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Oh, we lost our own. Get some freaking kills. Let's go penthouse. Let's go Thorn instead.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Razor shallow.
Deploying ADS. Op 4 has found a bomb. Located Get ready to engage.
I forgot what that good thing was. No, it isn't in the season, but...
Barricade set!
Doorway trapped. Stay clear of Plasto.
You can stop worrying about grenades now! Window barricaded!
Oh, come on. There must be some sort of massive delay, something.
Bomb diffuser in place. You have been spotted by hostiles. Fall back.
Well, my razor bloom's got a kill.
Friendly, last operator standing. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure. Drone to locate a bomb. Drone has located a bomb. Location and defuse it. cover. 5 seconds remaining. Op 4 eliminated all friendly.
I had to shut my mic off for a second so I could talk to somebody else. But wow. I'm trying to play and talk to somebody at the same time. Not so easy. I did have those set up in good places, but I think the other one should have been set out closer to the hole. But it probably would have been set off sooner. By one of the other guys that had already died.
We need to locate a bomb.
Damn it.
One op four remaining.
You could pick my ass up. I downed him. Okay. Let me go Finca. Hopefully I can record. control her recoil, because it seems like her gun's got the most recoil than anybody else's I've ever played with. I have gone to the shooting range and tried to control her recoil a little bit, and I have honed it to a general area, but still is a little bit scattered.
Insertion in 5 seconds. You must locate and defuse a bomb.
Trying to freaking reload. He's pushing.
15 seconds. Op 4 eliminated.
Phew, that was close. Let's go hookah.
secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Reloading! EDD deployed! Stand clear of window!
Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan to proceed accordingly.
EDD resident, let them come. AD is deploying the predator all the way trapped.
Impact up! Setting a mine.
Damn it. Why is nobody on site at all?
Friendly remaining. Down to 15 seconds. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds remaining. The bomb diffuser has been successfully deployed. Last operator standing. Located the diffuser.
Well. That was close. Now we're at match point.
Mission successful.
Let's go Ying. Ding-a-ding-ding.
need to locate a bomb.
Did not mean to do that. Hear him run in the door. But we're still on, but I'm still negative, so that's a downside. Alright guys, I'll see y'all.